It will be a bad sign if the kayak starts getting sucked towards that grate. Should that happen, yeah.
Okay.